You're not gonna believe this. The library is having a contest. We can win an entire night at Spunky Pigeons!
Spunky Pigeons Pizza Palooza Paradise! Starring your favorite video games, your favorite toppings,
and
your favorite hits!
Ooh, girl, give it up. Ooh, girl, ooh, girl, give it up. Well, girl.
Spunky Pigeons Pizza Palooza Paradise! You'll lose your mind!
You mean all of it?
Yeah, all to ourselves. We just have to read as many books as we can as a family.
Well, hot dog, kids. We've got some reading to do.
To the library.
Oh, my overdue fine?
Spunky Pigeon! Spunky Pigeon! Spunky Pigeon!
Reading, huh?
The library! The library! The library!
Shh! Whoops. Hush tones, kids.
Hut, hut.
Familiar.
Oh, no, ma'am. I'm brand new to the here park.
I swear I've seen you before. Emilio, I'm gonna need backup.
What did you get from the library, Lola? Stickers? I'm not sure those count as something to read.
Reading's boring.
No, it's not. And we can't win the pizza party unless everyone in the family reads at least one book.
Well, tough tiaras, because I'm not going to do it.
Dudes, Lola's going to blow our pizza party. What are we going to do?
Easy. We chain her up in the attic and tell the librarian she never existed. Lana just has to pretend she has a split personality.
I can do it.
Seems a little extreme.
Honey, there's pizza at stake here.
Wait, maybe there's an easier way. You heard Lola. She just thinks that reading is boring, so we need to help her see that it's not.
You're right. That makes more sense.
Just in case, keep your chains handy.
Whoa! You can make pancakes with just eggs and a banana? Boy, I tell you, these cookbooks are a nonstop thrill ride. Do you want to read one?
No, but when you've made those pancakes, give me a holler. Lola out!
This book is a hoot! I'm gonna have to get some ice for my knees. I've been slapping them so hard. Care to read one?
Sorry, Mom says I do too much slapping already. And biting, and shin kicking, and hair pulling.
All fixed! It is amazing what you can learn from these auto repair books. Wanna read one, Lola?